I want one. Damn it. I want one. Just one. God, because it just feels so everybody just wants one. Because it just feels so shitty knowing that you're probably the worst player. I mean, just knowing you beat somebody. Just knowing you beat somebody. And I'm talking about really beat somebody. In the whole set. Feels better.
Round one. Fight!
Okay, so he's one of those type of guys. Oh, okay. Trying to get them.
Round two.
Come on.
Fight.
Alright. I forgot he has plus frames on everything. Ken has plus frames on anything and he just uppercuts without giving a
shit. Final round. Fight.
Whoa. Why didn't that second one come out? Wait. No. Fuck!
You
lose. This guy likes to uppercut out of everything. Oh, well, alright. Now I don't have to worry about that anymore. Is that every one of them? Casual match, I did that. The 10.
Round 1.
Did I get one for that one?
Fight!
Alright. I'm really negative on the first medium punch. Gotta remember this is hard toxin.
Go!
Sakura in the back. Looks like her.
Quite.
There he is. Okay, this dude likes to jump a lot. It's not like I hit throw or anything. Is it 1-1 now? It is. This is a finish, right, Ken?
Round 1. Fight! Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
I forget. He just uppercuts everything. He doesn't care. That's minus. Minus. My habit got me the wins that time, but...
Final round. Fight.
Oh god, I forgot. Oh, knock that bust off. Fuck! Damn. Alright. Shit.